Record on record.
Oh. And then usually I can later add the sound, you know.
Yeah.
We can do like, I can do the quick laps where
yeah.
And put some music on, and that would be full video.
I have another really nice noise source for you here, which you might think be interested in. This one.
This is like a radiation sound.
Yes. Yeah, you tell her.
This is probably like how this movie, have you seen this movie Chernobyl? They made
Not yet.
That is a movie, yes.
It's a little bit depressing.
It's a series, but it's a little bit depressive, of course, because the whole story, you know. But it's the sound design is like this, you know, like very subtle, like very interesting, very minimalist.
Sweet.
Actually, a woman knows. She's like first woman.
Great. not in the edits anymore, but I shouldn't do that. I should.
Yes, we all should.
Oh, it's all fine.
But and that would change the waveform,
yeah.
The initial waveform.
It's now externally controlled, and then this is the
Still produced?
Yeah. They have another brand which is called Agilent, and they make high tech test equipment that is all a computer actually.
Oh, I see.
So years old, eh? And it is, this total is 70 kilos also.
Thank you. Miami 32, you know?
Yeah,
Miami,
yeah.
32. All right, I will continue.